me go put this hammer up in this camera somewhere and be right back. Good place to sample. I want that rock. There is a dandy extra grapefruit size type goodie. Man, if I got the grapefruit rock of all grapefruit rocks. How about a grapefruit size rock? That's what I'm holding in my hand. And these other rocks that I was talking to you about are pretty well buried and they're pretty large. I don't think I could get one of them going.
Roger, we copy grapefruit size or any size is fine.
Okay, and on my mark, I'm going to send a slightly smaller rock into the crater. Are you ready?
Roger, we're watching.
Mark. I didn't quite kick it hard enough. Wait one, I'll do it again.
Roger.
It's really a shame, Houston. We could work out here for 8 or 9 hours. The work is no strain at all. Hey, that's a nice rock.
Diamond, huh?
Oh, move out of your shadow.
No, I got a big... Is that glass or is that basalt? Look at that right there.
This is unreal. The most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
Hot dog, look at that beauty come out of there.
That's your sample for the day.
Right. Wait a minute. Okay. John?
Yes, sir.
That is the best sample we got. I know it. I'll tell you.
Careful with this baby.
That is a crystalline rock if I've ever seen a crystalline rock.
First one today.
Yeah.
At least the first one you could say was one, maybe.
That is a great rock.
It's a real one.
It's not very big, but it's just a nice rock.
It looks like it's about 3 days old.
Hey, look at that light-colored rock with almost looks like a white vein on top of the other rock.
Yeah, look at that. How about that? We'll get that one.
Get it now.
Yeah.
Wait, hold it a second. I get it. Okay.
I'll get the LaCroix brush.
Okay, I'll go run and get it.
I get it. Let me get it.
Got it?
Okay. I can't get it with the tongue. Overhand, and I'll pick it up.
Oh, I picked up a pink rock and a black rock.
Get it? Push it over here, and I'll get it.
I wish you'd be more careful.
Push it over here.
Put it in as your old ball.
Coming off.
Yeah, it's coming off.
Got it?
Got it. Too big. Get another one.
Oh, here, Dave.
Oh, yeah. Good boy.
Look at that. Just right straight out one side. It'd be a good place to take a radio sample.
And if the sample is in the pocket.
Let me get the sample out.
Let's see the sample in your bag.
Okay. Sample bag.
Okay.
7L.
Oh, sample bag.
Copy 7. And would you go ahead and give us some picture numbers also?
Sample containment bag. Sample collection bag or whatever.
Okay. Get another sample bag.
Be careful of that sample there.
And we've got about, I'd say 20 pounds of...
They're documented.
Carefully selected, if not documented, samples.
Make a good sample for
them.
Which sample do you want now?
Good sample. There it is. A good sample.
It's starting down.
Hit. Good sample.
Hit.
There it is.
Hit. Hit.
A good sample.
Now it's just rolling.
Good sample.
Roll.
A good sample.
Roll, rolling.
And the organic sample has been saved. Roll.
A good sample.
Roll, rolling.
Sample collection bag.
Sample collection bag.
Sample collection bag.
Sample
collection bag.
Sample collection bag.
Sample collection bag.
Give me a rock bag, Charlie.
Sample collection bag.
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 Sample.
The little ones or the big ones?
Sample. Sample.
Ah, you collect a lot of rocks out there.
I think I got it. Sample. I think I got it. Sample.
I wish we could just sit down and play with the rocks for a while.
Sample.
Look at these things.
Sample.
Shiny. Sparkly.
What? Sample.
Okay, we'll catch up.
Sample collection bag.
Well, I have learned to pick up rocks.
Sample containment bag.
Sample collection bag or whatever.
Very slowly, still rolling. And it stopped. Mark, stop.